Hello everyone. Just wanted to send out a quick video and give you an overview of the upcoming changes in real estate. Beginning August 17th, all real estate agents will be required by law to have a signed buyer's agent agreement in place prior to showing homes. So it doesn't matter if you're looking on 30A or anywhere in the United States, this document will be required. It is a legally binding document, so I suggest you do your due diligence prior to choosing a real estate agent. Thank you.